The 21st century has arrived to leathercraft in the form of TerraFlex, a new high-quality, solvent-free thermoplastic material that has uses leathercrafters will really enjoy. It has a smooth side and a textured side. It can be marked with a pencil, a pen, or a felt tip marker. It works great for templates for your leather work. Simply trace your pattern onto the rough side. It cuts well with a knife or with a shears. With TerraFlex, templates are very, very durable and very easy to make. You can use them over and over again, and they will last for a long, long time. Precise cuts can be made with a stencil knife, and it is very easy to punch as well with all of your round drive punch. To use the templates on leather, simply place them on the leather and scribe around it with an awl. It also works well as a stiffener in bags and things made from softer leather. And it's very, very moldable. Simply heat it with a heat gun or a hair dryer until it gets nice and soft. And then you mold it into any shape you would like. After you allow it to firm up, after it cools down, you can do several things with it. One, you can cover it with a contact cement, and then you can attach some soft suede or other soft leather to it. It's just a matter of waiting till your cement is dry until it's tacky. Then you can carefully mold the soft leather over the form that you have on this mask. When you have attached the soft leather, you can trim it with the shears or a stencil knife, as you see me doing here. And you'll notice now it fits nicely onto the form. You can also paint it with Tandy's Cova color. Simply brush it on. You can add as many colors as you want to achieve the effect you would like.